This AN-24 aircraft welcomes travelers to the Kyiv Zhuliany International Airport. During this time, the plane's design theme has been changed 3 times. At first, it was covered in a bright abstract design, then it was decorated with the Eurovision symbol, and now it is painted with colors resembling summer and winter relaxation. Two beautiful girls are painted on both sides of the aircraft's tail. The sunglasses of one of the girls reflects the sea, the sun, and palm trees. Another girl wearing a ski mask looks out at snow-capped mountains. Artists Victoria and Andriy designed the new art for the AN-24 carrier. We made it using spray paints. There are various graphic elements. However, we also added a few three-dimensional elements. There were a lot of factors about the aircraft that needed to be taken into account. Tourism was chosen as the main concept, in particular winter and summer trips, as reflected in one of the girls' glasses. This was the only place where something could be painted. However, it was not easy. The fuselage itself was decorated with bright elements. This AN-24 is special for the airport. The aircraft made its first flight from this exact spot more than 50 years ago. Since then, it has been the main feature of the aviation hub for many years. It was decided that the aircraft be purchased from the airline company, as they were going to dispose of it and use it for scraps. Fortunately, it received approval to remain at the airport and be turned into a piece of art. The plane was developed and assembled in Ukraine. Ukrainian production of such aircrafts was started in 1962. Over 10 years, the Antonov plant has produced more than 1,500 similar aircrafts, many of which service the domestic Ukrainian airlines. The Kyiv airport leadership is going to change the AN-24 design theme in a year. However, what the design will be is kept a secret.